All right, we are going to try this car now. This is the 2007 HPA Motorsports FT 565 twin turbo Audi TT. Big name. So I just did the race yesterday with the HPA, and it was terrible. The Golf was just a complete joke of a car. Couldn't turn, couldn't do anything. It was brutal. I'm eating chili. That's what that is. So, I'm hoping this car is a little bit better. Because that was just like so obnoxious how bad that HPA R32 was. I'll lower the setting down one. It's probably not going to go to 286. I'll do 273. Okay, let's do it. Now, hopefully, this car is better because the Golf was a terrible representation. So far, looking good. Accelerates quick, catches up to the GT. Now, granted, I'm drafting him, but still. Passing him, catching up to the Gillett now. Four cars together up here. GT is still right behind me, so this is kind of making me nervous a little bit. My speed is maxing out at 270. Pretty good, like that's about what they said on the little thing, so. Shoot, that guy just stopped me. Okay, so the T is. This car can actually turn much better. Good. Because, boy, the. Not just trying to tail slide every 2 seconds. Tires actually stay blue when this car turns, which is great. I'm about going the same speed as the GT. He's probably a little bit faster than I am. He'll start to catch up to me slowly, but right now I'm feeling good. Looks cool. So this is much better version of what I was dealing with last race. Make sure I don't let the GT drift on me. He's slowly gaining on me. Turn it, but I'll just draft him and then pass him. I feel good at this one. I definitely feel gaining. He is a little bit faster than I am. That's fine. There he is. We're just chilling. But it's not looking like he's going to because He's in seventh currently, so that's gonna be funny. Make sure he doesn't draft on me at all. Stay far out wide. Until I pull far enough ahead of him, but then I will do that. But yeah, this card was much better. Like, it actually turns. And what I mean by turn is it turns without immediately spinning out. And if you overcorrect in any way, shape, or form, it actually tries to just go, all right, you're done. So there we go. A much more pleasant experience with the HPA Audi TT. So I hope y'all enjoyed that. Thank you guys for watching.